Okay, guys, you know you're in the South when the Daughters of the Confederacy building is the biggest building on the street. Check that thing out, man. Wow. Downtown Charleston. Here we go. Sunday morning, everybody's going to church, except us tourists.
Up and down.
Up and down.
Yep.
Oh, gone. Right. Just in time for me to turn on my camera.
So, Henry Middleton. All right. You can see this is a bluff. So why this would be a perfect place for his family seat. It took 100 enslaved Africans 10 years to build the terracing, dig out the pond, the Butterfly Lake, and do the terracing. Of course, this was only on off seats. Yeah. That's why it took so long to do it. But you can see there would have been a dock down there.
Dragonfly?
They don't bite.
And they would have come up and walked
to
the front steps of the house. So it was, you know, just a beautiful setting.
So this house down here would have been...
That is a rice mill.
Oh, really?
It was real unusual for the plantations to have rice mills, but Middleton did. Most of them sent their rice down on barges to the city.
I think it's 1,000 years. Let's cut it down and count the rings.
There it is.
Yeah, let's trim it out.
That's right.
Huge tree, man. These things are enormous. This tree is probably... They said one of them was 1,000 years old. This one's got to be 300, 400, 500. Who knows? But it's huge.
It's fancy.
Yeah. Oh, the breeze feels awesome. It must be 95 degrees out here.
Another gator over there.
Where?
In the middle of the pond.
Oh, I missed it. Again?
I'm not moving from here.
Oh, I see something over there. By the slaves.
And it is gorgeous over there. 20,000.
And what's the story on the Smith? How's that for money?
Well, they inherited the... she was a descendant of the Middleton. Or he was a descendant of the Middleton. A cousin, because the one died, didn't have any children, and so she gave it to her cousin. And that's how the Smiths got...
But was there money along with land, or did it? I mean, how did she have all the money to redo everything?
Well,
stock market.
Yeah, the stock market had collapsed.
That's right.
I don't know. Had up north. We would not have these buildings downtown or anywhere. We would have skyscrapers. They would have definitely torn
them down.
Mm-hmm. We are a living museum for our country's history.
Yeah.
So this would have this been their water source as well for drinking water?
They would have had a well.
Okay.
But this was for, I mean, they may have gotten, they wouldn't have used, I don't think they would have gotten it particularly out of here.
But this would have been cold enough to keep things
cool.
From
cool.
Spoiling?
It's a cool stream.
Uh-huh. Oh, okay.
I mean, not cold, but cooler than.
Right. This is a storage?
Yes.
Down here?
It was a spring house. Yeah. To keep things hot.
Oh,
and
it's hot. Very hot up here.
Oh, wow.
You can feel the water if you want.
Whoa.
If you like.
These are friendly critters.
Trust me.
Dragonfly.